Lessons with George Lessens.
Ever wonder what makes a rainbow? First, you'll need sunshine and raindrops at the same time. When sunlight enters a raindrop, the light refracts, meaning it bends and separates the white light into an array of colors, creating a rainbow. Sometimes the sunlight reflects or bounces around inside the raindrop, creating a second set of colors known as a double rainbow. And if you want a lesson in the upcoming forecast, we grade ours every night to make sure we get it right.